We're back out to give it another shot. I think I'm gonna put my rear chains on. The problem that we're having is this snow is insulating, so I got an ice layer on the bottom, which I was able to get down to here, and then, but out in these areas here, I've got this 2.5 feet, 3 feet in places, and it's insulating, and then there's this slush sitting on top of the ice, so I have no traction at all. Was able to struggle through it last night with the front chains, but even then it was a task, I guess. I spent a few hours just getting my back driveway around the east end done. You can just make it out over here, just in that little area around, and then out front here I got my turnaround spot there, and then I got the driveway down to the road, so, and then obviously here into bay three on the shop. So today I'm gonna try to get this area as much as I can, at least in front of the shop. I might have to increase the size of my island, because I'm gonna have to reblow a ton of stuff, because the little 25 horse just is not chucking this stuff. It's just so wet. And then try to get maybe at least a couple swipes on this and see if I can get some little room here in this area. But and then the fire pit, I don't know if we're gonna get to it or not, and of course it's snowing again, so I don't know, we've got maybe 1.5-2 inches, and it's looks like it's coming down in earnest now, so I'm gonna have to just stay on top of it all day, I think. So we'll get the chains on this thing and see what happens. Stay tuned.
Traeger rolling. We got a little beef short ribs. Been smoking all morning.